How's it going, everyone? Today we are doing the Rogue Boss Rush in Death Mode as a finale to our series. Now, this version of the Boss Rush is a lot more difficult, especially near the start. The ending's kind of about the same as I remember, at least. When I did it, was the last clear I've done was like 8 months ago, and that was with Melee. It's changed a lot since then. A lot of these bosses are much more difficult because they can actually keep up with you. All the other, well, before like King Slime and Eye of Cthulhu, they were just way too slow and they couldn't really like touch me before, and now they're quite quick and they hit really hard. So yeah, all around they're just much more difficult to deal with. Now, that being said, each attempt I was usually dying on the last three bosses. So like, well, I'd either die on Supreme Calamitous or Providence. It was that areas where I'd die. It took me, I think this was 5 attempts-ish, something like that. But yeah, that's the boss rush. It was a ton of fun. Now, in terms of the next series, I'm gonna leave a poll as always, and you guys can vote on which class you'd like to see next. It's either gonna be Summoner, because I've never done one in Calamity before, or Mage or Ranger. Those are the three classes. And basically, Mage and Ranger are my favorite ones to play. Haven't done a Summoner, so those three, whichever one you guys want, be sure to vote. But yep, that's all I've got to say. Enjoy the rest of the boss rush. Thank you.
Thank you.